In your financial news, a major retailer is hit with a big shakeup. Target CEO has officially stepped down. Gregg Steinhafel announced his resignation Monday in the wake of that massive data breach that hit millions of customers. So the board has appointed Target's chief financial officer, John Mulligan, as interim president and CEO. Steinhafel was with the company for 35 years and has been CEO since 2008.